so lovely and wild. Not the great dragons and monsters that eat the sailors live on the sea. Why was it hard to speak cats and pants? Sailors say Brandon and his jolly saints. Told all good people goodbye for a while. He sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle, Fair Isle. He sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle. Where the sea was ablaze, the demons from Hades were dancing with glee, burning the sailors alive on the sea. St. Brendan walked on the festering waves, threw all the demons right back to their caves. All of the saints for a heavenly smile, he sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle, Fair Isle. He sailed for St. Brendan's Fair Isle. A great dragon came up from under the deep. He thundered and lightning and made a great din. He awakened St. Brendan at all of his end.
The dragon came on with his mouth open wide. He threw in a cross and the great dragon died.
We sail.